So one of the on-page SEO criteria is to set up your title and URL web address. And I'm going to show you how to customize all that in this video. Okay, so now that you got a quick introduction of what on-page optimization is, let's really show you how to do it. So one of the first things that you do on your web, on your WordPress blog is to set your title and your web address. So that way Google can find it easily. So here I'm going to go to the Google search to really explain to you why this is significant. So my keyword that I'm targeting is podcasting A to Z. And if you can see right here, this keyword podcasting A to Z is in my title and it's in my web address. And if you also notice, Google kind of slightly bolds this word in comparison to the other text. And it's also slightly bolded right here as well. So, and what that is telling you is Google says, aha, you're looking for podcasting A to Z. I have an article that is about podcasting A to Z because obviously it's in the title and it's in the web address. So obviously this is an article about that subject. So here is how you set this all up. So this shows up just like this. If you go inside your WordPress and you're writing a blog post or a blog page, the very first thing that you can do is you can create a title. If you notice, my title is strategically named Podcasting A to Z Review, an insider's perspective from a recent graduate. The web address is also named exactly the same. So it's, you can't tell right here, but it says Podcasting A to Z. But in the event that your web address or your URL is not correctly set, you can always click this edit button and then change it. So you can, if it's not already here, you can basically type it in. And as you can see, I typed in podcasting A to Z. Here's another trick that I'm going to show you. I don't have to set this web address. It automatically generates it for me. And how I did that was basically I went to my settings and you're going to go to permalinks and you want to make sure you click on this button called custom structure. The reason so is when you create this, it automatically generates that with your web address is going to be an extension of your post name. So in order to set this, if it's not set already, you would just do /% post name percentage sign. Or you can basically set it right here, click on this tab and call it post name, where WordPress has already set this up for you to do so. So either one of these structures is going to basically auto-generate your web address to your exact blog post. So make sure you do that. Otherwise, it's going to generate something like this, where the default is a ?P=123. Google doesn't know what that means. So you want to make sure you set it up just like this and click Save Changes. Okay, so now that I explained to you the simply how to set up your title and your web address, in the next video, I'm going to show you how to structure your blog post and place your keywords for more on-page optimization.